Isn't it wonderful to be in the presence of the Lord? In His presence, there is liberty, there's peace, there's healing, there's deliverance. So worship with us as we sing. Lord, I stand in Your presence, giving You glory. Can somebody just, at least five people, just declare and just say, God, I thank You, I love You. God, I worship You, I adore You for who You are. You're El Shaddai, Adonai. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You're worthy of the praise. You're worthy of the glory. Hallelujah. There's no one else that's like You. And we bless Your name today in this place. If it had not been for the Lord on your side, where would you be? Where would you be? Lord, I stand. Hallelujah. And I humble myself. Today, you're forever, forever and ever. Give Him praise. Hallelujah, You're worthy, You're worthy. I'll forever give You praise. Hallelujah, You're worthy. Lord, I bow before You. Oh. are holy. You are holy.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're holy, you're holy. Oh, forever, you're holy. That means you're set apart. You're holy. There's no one else like you. No one else stronger than you. That's why I thank you and I praise you, because you're holy. You're holy. Come on, can somebody just whisper that? You're holy for all sin. We're just an extension of the choir. You're holy.
You're holy forever.
You're holy forever and ever. And ever.
Forever.
And you're righteous, Jesus.
Righteous,
God, we know that you're righteous and we stand in your righteousness.
Righteous,
oh, you're righteous, Jesus.
You're righteous,
yes. And we're going to praise you for the rest of our days.
Forever.
Oh!
Yeah.